not a good thing, babe. Whenever life is hard, we'll never lose our way, 'cause we both know who we are.
I knew he was the one I wanted to spend my life with when he made certain sacrifices that nobody else did.
Follow the light in your heart. I'm not worried about us, and I've never been. We know how the story ends. We will never break. We will never break. Build on a foundation strong enough to stay. We will never break. As the water rises and the mountains shake, our love will remain. We will never. No, no, never. We will never. No, no, never. It's more than a good sensation. It's more than a passing fling. You are the explanation of what love really means. It's bigger than you and me. It's 1 + 1 = 3. When we talk about forever, then forever's what we mean. So I'm not worried about us. And I'm not.
The thing I like most about you is you're courageous. You don't give up. You're a woman of God. And I love that.
Build on a foundation stronger than the pain. We will never break.
Most about Louis is his loyalty to his family and his friends, and most of all, me.
There's nothing we cannot change. We will never break. We will never break.
Dangerous plan. Just this time. Stranger's hand clutched in my.
Soul.
That you were the one was at your uncle's house. First time I laid eyes on you at the pool table, I already knew that you were different. And over the years, you showed me you were, and look where we at now. I love you.
Holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted by God, signifying unto the mystical union that is between Christ and his church, which holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence and the first miracle at a wedding in Cana. Charge. I require and charge you both, as you will answer at the dreadful day of the judgment when the sacred hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you know any impediment at this point that you cannot be lawfully married, you now confess. For if you are well assured that if any person are joined together otherwise that God's word has commanded, their marriage is not lawful. Lewis.
Yes.
Will I have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together in God's ordinance in a holy estate of matrimony? Will I love her and comfort her and honor her and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, and keep only her unto yourself as long as you shall live? Your answer, sir.
Absolutely.
Thank you. Krista, will I have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will I love him and comfort him and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep those things unto himself as long as you shall live? Who giveth this woman to this man?
Proudly, I do.
You excuse, sir. Lewis, take your bride-to-be by her hand. We now have rings. We will now, Lewis, I want you to put the ring on her left hand, halfway, with this ring. Say it.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
Now and forever.
Now and forever.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Now you can put it on. Now, Krista, if you have a ring, I want you to do likewise. With this ring?
With this ring.
I be wed?
I be wed.
For a long time.
For a long time.
As long as you shall live.
As long as I shall live.
In Jesus' name. And you can face me again. Lewis, I want you to repeat after me. I want you to take your time.
Okay.
All right, Lewis.
All right, Lewis.
Take Krista. To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
Poor. Sickness.
Sickness.
Health.
And a whole lot of trouble.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
To cherish.
To cherish.
To death do us part.
To death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinances.
To God's
holy ordinances.
Ordinances.
Thereto.
Thereto.
I plight. Thee my troth.
Thee my troth.
Kristen.
New Living Translation.
Repeat that to me. Krista.
I, Krista.
Take thee. Lewis.
Lewis.
To be my wedded husband.
Be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold. This day forward. For richer or poorer.
Through sickness and health.
Through love and to cherish.
Till
death do us part. According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto.
I give thee. My troth. Getting to the good part. I'm going to pray a prayer right now. I think we had somebody to pray that prayer. Was it Greg?
Yeah.
Yes.
Greg, you can read the Lord's Prayer, or you can pray your own prayer.
Oh, yeah, you can pray
your own.
Do your own prayer.
Well, everybody, just a renewal is very important, not just to the couple, but for everybody in this room. As a family, renewal means just a So, and that means you're in agreement with their process. That means you're in agreement with their marriage, their union, their family, their decisions. So everybody can just stretch your hands forth towards the couple so that we're all in agreement in here today. Because if you were chosen, that means you're in agreement with them. Lord, we thank you, God. Heavenly Father, we thank you that we're in agreement with you, with this union, Lord God, that you're the third cord, Lord God, and it cannot easily be broken, Lord God. That if they keep you, if Louis and Krista continue to keep you as the center of their marriage, God, as the cornerstone of their marriage and their household, Lord, that you will continue to prosper them, Lord, that you will continue to go before them, Lord, and be the breaker, God. If anything gets in their way, the enemy gets in their way, any place, person, or thing tries to hinder or stop their process, Lord God, we thank you that you will go before them, Lord God. And we thank you that your hedge of protection is around them. And in Mark, your word says that if you put this together, whatever God has put together, no man can break apart. No man can separate. No enemy can separate from the north, west, east, south, any direction. No one can separate this union in the name of Jesus. It's been tried. The couples has been tried, Lord. You've seen their trials. You've seen their bad days, Lord God. We only seen half of it, Lord. You've seen when they cry at night, Lord God. Even leading up to this wedding, Lord God, this ceremony, Lord God. You've seen the pain, Lord God. We ask you to restore that and renew and breathe in joy, Lord God, and peace, Lord God, and healing, Lord God, and long-suffering, Lord God, and patience, Lord God, and love, Lord God. And any end, when no one else is around, Lord God, when no one else is in their corner, Lord God, that you are there, Lord God, and you are still in your rightful place as the head of their marriage, Lord God, as the center, Lord God. And we ask you just to bless their union and continue to bless their union for double portion, Lord God, double mantle, Lord God, for 6 more years, 12 more years, Lord God. However you see fit to continue to bless them on their journey. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Everyone in agreement, say amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. I'm rushing.
Yes.
For as much as Lewis and Krista have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God in this company and have given thee pledge and have given each other rings to wear, signifying their completion, their circle of love, I now, in the midst of God, my goddaughter, I now pronounce you husband and wife, and you may now salute the bride.
Thank you, Don.
Krista, I want to start by saying you are beautiful, you are strong, You are courageous.
Come on, men cry. Come on, man.
You are a superwoman to our kids, and you are now my queen. Well, you know what I mean. Again, you've been mad 6 years. I promise to respect you, admire you, appreciate you for who you are, as well as the person you want to, or you wish to become. I promise to always love you, even during football season. That's right, put my ears aside for you. I thank you for loving me, for pushing me, and most importantly, for praying for me. Today, on August 27, 2022, I became the luckiest man on earth by being able to fulfill my promise and marrying the love of my life, not once, but twice. In front of God, in front of our friends, in front of family, I promise to stand by you, to stand up for you, to laugh with you, to cry with you, and to rub that ass. I love you.
Babe, ever since the day of the pool table, I never knew how deep our love would grow to be. You show me sides of myself I never knew were there. I'm so elated to be standing in front of you once again.
Yeah, sorry.
Vowing my love to our love. We've built a foundation that still continues to get stronger. I wouldn't want life without it with anyone else. You've been my rock, my lover, and my friend. And I want this for a lifetime. I promise to never let go. I promise to nourish and nurture myself so that I'm a better woman for you and our kids. I promise to give you the parts of me that water all the seeds we planted. Louis, I don't need Morales. I promise to love you until the end of time. I love you. Thank you. Thank you.
Magic in the air. Head to toe, so clear.
give it up. I got that sunshine. sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop that. When you dance, 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 feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, 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 come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance.
last thing you would hear from me, it would have to be that I love you, that I care about you, that I appreciate you. I know that's more than one, but I got a list.
If this was the last thing I would ever say to him, I would just say, always be yourself and know that I will always love you.